Village Generation. Ladies and gentlemen, four times World Open champion, defending champion, British Open champion, seeded one in this event. You know who I'm talking about. She comes from Australia. Her name is Sarah Jones. Always a good time for the television, for audiences, to get a professional comment. Nice to get that comment from somebody who knows just a little bit about this game. I'd like to bring out, if I can, herself, a semi-finalist. She's from New Zealand, ladies and gentlemen, number two seed in this tournament, Miss Dynamite, Carol Owens. Carol, just about yourself first. A little happier today?
Oh, I don't know about happy. I'd much rather be hitting the ball on that court right now, but yeah, that wasn't to be, and it's Natalie's day today, and see how the tournament goes.
You've been there, though, World Open Champion 2000. How big an event is it for you girls?
Well, this tournament's the biggest tournament on our circuit. To be World Champion is the pinnacle of our sport, British Open champion, world champion. It's the greatest feeling that you could ever have. So, Sarah's going to have a record today. Natalie's one of the up-and-coming players, so it's going to be a really interesting match.
Now, you mentioned Natalie, she beat you, which won't stop you saying nice things about her, I'm pretty sure, Carol. Tell us about her. She attacks the ball so well. She is a natural athlete. Tell us something about Natalie.
Yeah, Natalie has unbelievable racket skills. She can basically put the ball wherever she wants to put it. If she gets in front of you, she's lethal. She's got an awesome drop shot, an awesome short game. And on this court, she can produce really good winners. And she's got nothing to lose out there today, so I'm sure she's going to be going for some big shots.
Now, talking about lose, she's got to play Sarah Fitzgerald. But in fairness to Sarah, it's a lot of pressure. She's always the favourite, she's always the one everybody expects to win, and it's not easy because all of you are good players, anyone could beat her. How much pressure do you reckon is on Sarah at this moment?
I don't know. I guess pressure is something you put on yourself. Sarah's won everything there is to win in squash, and this is just another title, so I don't know really how much pressure is on her, but she'll be gunning to win this one, I'm sure.
Do you want to give us a prediction?
Probably going on Sarah's past record, no one seems to have beaten her, so I guess I'll probably have to say Sarah, but who knows? It's a game of squash. I thought I was going to win yesterday and I didn't, so your guess is as good as mine.
On a personal note, you'll be back to Doha for the next big one?
Oh, definitely back. The girls here have had a great time. Entire squash is just, they've really looked after us, and yeah, we've had a great week, and thanks to all the association involved, it's been great.
She really is, Miss Dynamite. Ladies and gentlemen, hello. It's lovely to have sitting in the front row two very special guests. We have the president of the World Squash Federation himself, in my opinion, and in the opinion of many people, the greatest player that ever hit a squash ball, Jahangir Khan. Sitting next to him is the man who looks after the PSA Tour. He's our boss in a nice way. He's come all the way here from Kuala Lumpur, where he attended the World Federation when Jemima became the president. Ladies and gentlemen, we hold him in the highest possible esteem at PSA. He is our chairman. I talk about Mr. Jack Herrick. We're down to just a few seconds before the girls come on. Your referee for this match is Ian Alanak. Ian is a world referee and he'll be assisted by his marker, Wendy Danzi, an international referee. Just on one quick note, I can't see him in here. Can I, on behalf of all of the players, thank a particular gentleman, Greg Holmes. He's a fellow Welshman at Dolo Golf Club. Thanks a lot, wherever you're sitting, Greg. You did yourself proud. It was great having the use of the course. We had a fabulous time and Rod and I won, so it was pretty good. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to leave you with this match. I'm just going to check one thing with you. I want you to tell me how many of you think that the winner of this match is going to be on the right, Natalie Bora. Is she going to make it five? Sarah Fitzgerald. Ladies and gentlemen, let's find out. Will it be the winner at the end? It's your match. Thank you very much indeed.
Thank you. Thank you. Well played.
Thank you.
Joe.
Seconds.